Alright, God of War Ragnarok Part 13, thank you so much for the support.
It's explosive! Be careful!
Okay. Hello everyone and welcome to God of War Ragnarok Part 13. Sorry for that rushed intro, but Part 13 just hit time limit. I mean Part 12. So right now we're doing a quest to cure the dead. Let's just keep going. Thank you so much for the support lately.
Have you finally come to heal me?
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen.
No problem.
I am tired indeed.
Yep.
Shall we continue?
Yes.
Okay. No. Where though? Where are we going? That's ominous. We're going through over here.
Freya, something your brother said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest.
Nice.
When Odin burned him.
Not exactly. Ah, but enough of that for now.
This crest. It's mine.
Dang.
I can forge some new stuff for you.
That's actually pretty well balanced. I'd equip it.
About time I had something to do.
So you all do.
Family crests? I'll take them.
Okay.
Anything interesting, brother?
Not particularly.
That's it.
Did we get him? No. Nice. Sweet. Let's keep going. Oh, wait. I don't know what to use as a reference, so I'll hit it once and see if that's right. Is it over here? Something is. Done. Okay, good job, Freya.
What utter foolish. My soul cannot rest.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their fate.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course.
Yeah, we got it.
Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly.
Oh. More enemies!
Okay, good to know we hit the right one, though. What is that? Let's see if that connects.
Nice work.
Thank you. Okay, that's two. We need one more.
My friends' souls are
now
still twisted.
How do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
I don't think we can reach them from down here either. Yeah. I'm sorry. Whoa. See those quick moves? Oh, shit. They got me.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. It'll work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
I don't think I can hit it from there.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Okay. First though, where's the last part of this Nornir chest? There's one.
Looks like that worked.
Nice. Climb up.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
There we go.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mech.
Cool.
We should be able to reach the wedding scene.
Okay, wrong quest, but still cool. I thought there'd be an ornier thing around here. Oh wait, there it is. Okay. Yep, I got it. We'll do it. And make sure I just don't suffer as much as they do. Nice. Third one. All right, let's keep moving. I know that way's a place for God to fall, but we're gonna keep going forward. Oh, another raven. We can keep moving just for a little bit.
Reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Well, now there's a new location. Okay. I am sorry, that was my bad. Pretty bad. Crazy.
Oh, glad to see that still works. Nearly have the complete set now.
Almost.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counter spell.
What were we looking for? Ow. Okay. Through there. What are we looking for?
The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Can be up here.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Mm-hmm. Let me just clear this. Oh, it's a monkey.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Okay, we can't kill a monkey. Good to know. And yes, I was pressing the trigger to see if it could hit it. I know, it's messed up. Moving steel. Okay.
Hi.
Freya want me. For real. Let's just be honest. There's a quest. Oh, okay.
This desolation.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden.
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be it. Look, the door is held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open.
By that counterweight. I am blind. Is it just me or can you not hit that torch? Like,
what's that?
Okay. There's a counterweight somewhere. Kind of blind.
We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
May my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Okay, I got it. We gotta save your garden. There's one.
Life returns to the garden. Good.
I wish there was a fast way to get up this. Okay.
Look. more poison somewhere.
I don't know why I cut out, but it's fine. Is this a counterweight?
Break that chain and it'll lower the counter.
Interesting. Where do I hit? Quite a predicament. I feel like that's the right thing to do, because it pops out over here. Not going through. Can't lift it. What do we do here? Is there a counterweight or anything? Number three.
It's finished.
Oh, never mind.
Let's return to Astrid.
The land.
Yes. Your guardian grows again.
Freya! How did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
Cool, cool. Let's do this real quick.
You've done a great All right. kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
Go!
Oh wait, counterweight. Is that it? I see it. See what that's gonna do. Try this.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That plus this. There we go.
Great. Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no?
Not from here. Huh. So we did something. But now what? Oh wait, there it is.
The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Above you, brother.
Last one. Nice. Alright, took some time, but we figured it out. And we got our jewel. Which we can't do anything yet, because we need a dwarf. Cool. Keep moving. I'm guessing the next few episodes might just be a quest. Most of the things we just went in a circle, which is fine.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Ooh, where are we? Actually, first. Damage, stone. Because it's already pretty protected. What's this? Alright. What are we looking for?
Ah, you found some of my armor! I'll fix it up for you real good!
We sure appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Sure, I'm open.
Amulet. Upgrade. Okay.
A good fit.
We don't need that right now.
Have don't keep your bits in all the right places.
All right.
Wait, feels like there was something else.
Let's go to Goddess Falls.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Yeah, that part's kind of my fault. But
what you fight?
Way to interrupt the attack. Oh my God, stop. Good job, team. Okay, up here.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that.
Okay, come on. We gotta hit this raven. Let me see from over here. Here it is. Coming down. Okay. Right here is a sweet spot. Come on. Supposed to hit that. Okay. Seems easier from up there. Oh shit.
That's anything illuminating.
A lot of writing. Where do we go from here, though? Tank up there. What about? Okay, yeah. You see? Come on. Just wait. Right there. Come on. Are you kidding me?
That's another beacon sent to the tree of the dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
We'll go later. Nor their chest. Probably hit her from up there. Okay. If that lines it up. Okay. This whole video is just me doing puzzles by now. I don't think that's the right angle. Nope, not even close.
Come back here.
And there, try connecting it there too. Oh my god, do you see the difference right there? Cause I pretty much don't. But little things matter, so. Little things matter. Every time it's 1% better. In a year, that's like 30 sometimes better.
It doesn't belong here. We must get rid of it.
The only soul eater is in your marriage. Get it? Because it's awful. Open up. Open up. Come on, man, come on. This for good. You're done.
This place. It used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned. Vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
It's the wrong thing. That's gonna be it, guys, for God of War Ragnarok Part 13. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. next time we'll pick off here. Pick up. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.